What's new and exciting in your life?
I actually have just come back. I was gone for 2 years, so I'm back in the business. I'm pretty excited about it.
Wow, and you know, we're here for the 25th annual Avian Awards show, and you are actually nominated for a few things. So, I mean, what are you most excited for being nominated?
I'm most excited about being nominated for Best Actress. I'm like, I've never won Best Actress. That would be so cool.
That's quite an honor. Gosh, I need to get